This is who we wanted to steal from, Xerox. They were secretly developing all this amazing stuff like the mouse and the graphics on the screen instead of just a bunch of numbers. But when those California engineers had to go to New York and present all this neat stuff to the Xerox brass, those executives didn't begin to understand what they were looking at. Never mind a mouse, it was like someone dumped a dead rat on the boardroom table.
Mouse. You want Xerox to consider something called a mouse?
See, this is where Steve was a genius, because he persuaded Xerox's head office into showing us all this incredible stuff their California guys had developed. I'm telling you, it was making their people absolutely nuts. You know, I felt like one of the Mongol hordes coming to loot and plunder a bunch of defenseless villagers.
No, no, no. This is insane. We'll just be handing him everything. I mean, we created the mouse and all the rest of it, and now these idiots in New York want to show it all to Steve Jobs. I won't do it.
Hi, I'm Steve Jobs. I need you to answer some other questions about the stuff you've invented, the graphic interface.
It's not going to hurt.
That's what you think. What do you want to know?
How does it work? Okay, now what I just want to know is it an integer or is it compound?
Is your operating system converted to executable codes?
I got it, Steve.
Adele, what do you understand?
What is the middle?
Neat, right? Click, you're there. Click, you're somewhere else. This graphic interface stuff was like a miracle back then, and we got it. Steve got it. From Xerox, who just turned it all over for us to fool with. Like rich people giving junky old stuff to the Salvation Army. Only the junk turns out to be a Rembrandt. About $100 billion head start on everyone else. Apple was making tons of money. It was great.